Today I'm going to show you how to save your emails from Gmail to your Amazon Web Services cloud, Amazon S3. After you install the extension, Backup Emails to AWS S3 from the Chrome Web Store, navigate to your Gmail inbox, where you can choose to save all 50 emails on this page, save all emails in your primary inbox, or you can select the emails you'd like to save. Whichever you choose, any email attachments will always automatically be included for you. In this example, I'll simply select some of my Gmail emails to save to my Amazon S3 cloud. Once your emails are selected, click the S3 icon button that you can now find on the top of your inbox and choose how you'd like to save your emails. In this menu, I can choose to save each conversation into a separate PDF, merge all conversations into one PDF, save only my email attachments, set up a continuous backup to Amazon S3, or I can set up a continuous backup to AWS S3 for my team. For this example, I'm going to save each conversation into a separate PDF. Click Add Amazon S3 Account in order for us to identify your Amazon S3 account. Here you'll enter the security credentials for an identity and access management user you create in Amazon S3. Create a user with full access permission. Copy the access key ID and secret access key provided in your Amazon S3, and enter those credentials here to authorize cloudHQ to be able to start saving your Gmail emails into your AWS S3 account. Then you can click the Add Amazon S3 button on the bottom of this wizard. You'll be prompted to choose a folder in Amazon S3 to save your emails to, or you can create a new one. I'll create a new folder called Emails, then click on the blue Save button found here on the bottom right-hand side. Now my Gmail emails are successfully being saved to my Amazon S3 folder called Emails. When they're finished saving to Amazon S3, I can navigate to my new Emails folder and see that my emails and all of their attachments have been successfully saved to my Amazon S3 account. CloudHQ, helping your productivity one click at a time.